Good morning, good afternoon, good evening if you're watching on replay, and welcome to Goddess Chakra Dance, a journey out of your head and into your body, a chance for you to reconnect, recalibrate, rejuvenate your body, mind and spirit. And today we are focusing on the mother archetype that is our root chakra that keeps us connected to Mother Earth. Our groundedness, our foundations lie in the root chakra. Our stability lies in the root chakra. Letting go of fear is within us in our root chakra. So this is where we are focused today, really trying to ground ourselves, the beginning of the week, into Mother Earth. And the oil I suggest is patchouli. So patchouli oil, or you could use cedarwood or sandalwood, something earthy, or even oak herself. Just put a little bit in your hand and we're just going to take some breaths. Rubbing your hands together, taking a deep breath in, and then sighing it out. And again, taking a deep breath in, and sighing it out. And one more time, taking a deep breath in, and sighing it out. Just dropping out of the monkey mind, dropping out of the sympathetic nervous system, any tensions that you brought into the room before you start, let them dissipate now. So we begin with the uncoiling of the Kundalini energy, the uncoiling of the coiled snake around your chakras. If you just imagine this coiled snake just uncoiling itself as you begin your day, or as you uncoil and in the evening after a hard day at work. Follow my lead, keep your eyes closed. Make sure you're always breathing in through your nose, but then you're just going to either breathe back down through the body or out through your mouth. Just let your body guide you, let me guide you, but listen ultimately to what your body is telling you. So we're just going to take some deep breaths, breathing in and out. Your body. into the left, out to the right. Bend your breath, hold your breath, and then sigh it out. Okay, now coming to the shakeout. This is where we just shake out everything we have. Bending our knees, shaking our arms, shaking our legs, shaking out around our body. You can ragdoll, you can twerk, but just come up very, very slowly. But just really keep your eyes closed, keep yourself letting go completely. And so breathe out, sigh out as well.
Thank you.
Chakra, moving now to the base, to the groundedness, to our focus of today, releasing fear, being connected to Mother Earth. So when we feel the pulse of our body, we feel the pulse of the Shakti energy, the energy rising through the earth, Shakti to Shiva, through the midway line, through the balance in our bodies. We are all masculine, we are all feminine. So in order to connect into that groundedness, in order to feel into that pulse of the earth and release the fear from our body so that we feel secure and stable and safe in our own bodies, then we pulse, we pulse all around the body. So let us drum.
Thank you.
breath, hold your breath. Feel the energy in your palms, inside and outside of your body, your energy body, your auric field, inside out. Okay, moving to the sacral chakra, to the womb space, to the flow of water, the flow of water in your body, bringing out the temptress and the creatrix. The temptress, your sacred sexuality, bringing that out of your body to drive your creativity. It all lies within your sacral chakra. So call in that beautiful hip movement that we also need so much. So moving forward and back, side to side, round in circles, figures of eight, belly dancing. Moving through free dance, cha-cha-cha. Really feel into your hips. You know, release all the fear, release all the shame and all the guilt out of our hips.
Suspend your breath.
side out. Moving now to your solar plexus, to your warrior, to your confidence, your power, your strength, your self-esteem, to boundaries, to calling in good boundaries. And we cut away any limiting beliefs. We cut away any generational trauma. We cut away everything that does not serve us and call in discernment. Where are we saying yes and where are we saying no today? So being really clear about our boundaries makes us truly confident about who we be, who we are. So if you're on live or if you're on replay, open your eyes and let's play full out and dance with me.
Looking for the love.
Take a deep breath in. Suspend your breath. Sigh it out of your body. Moving now to your heart, moving now to your inner child. This is the inner child and the maiden tapping into feelings of rejection, abandonment, betrayal, justice, and bereavement. All the things that we feel in our inner child, we want to tap out and then call in to our maiden. Love, compassion, kindness, forgiveness, all the things that we need as the maiden. Forgiving our maidens, a big hug. You are enough, you are worthy, you are loved. Never to forget this. And as maidens, we were often told not to touch our own bodies, often told that, or implied, that girls were not allowed to be sexual, to be sensual. And if they were, they were shunned. So this is my invitation to you to open up your heart, crossing your body, touching your skin, crossing your masculine and your feminine within you. As we move very much into an age of understanding, giving yourselves a hug, down to the floor, back up through your yoni, cross your breath, giving yourselves a great big hug. Again, into the heart space, through the chakras and around your energy body. Doing this little routine, you can really feel the different energies in your inner body and your outer body, your aura. So we start with the tapping, and then we move into the touching, into the maiden. Quite an emotional one today, so go with it. Let it out, whatever needs to come out, don't hold back.
Spend all your time with for that second chance, for a break.
Sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my
suspend your breath, hold your breath, and then sigh it out. Beautiful. Moving now to the ethereals, moving now to the spirit elements, your throat. Starting with your throat, your third eye, and your crown. Opening up the blue lotus, opening up ourselves to the medicine woman, the ability to heal ourselves through the words we speak, through mantra, through song, through vibrational frequency, yoga, laya yoga. So come down onto your mat, come down into, as we go up into the higher realms. Okay, so sitting in easy pose or whatever pose is comfortable for you, we're gonna open up our throats. So if you want to pull up your Mula Bandha and Uddiyana Bandha, your anal passage, your yoni, and then in at your navel, always helpful for sitting up nice and straight. Gyan Mudra, nice straight back. Let us open up. You can join in and sing or just hum, whatever comes through today. So today is Om Namo Gurudev Namo. I bow to the divine wisdom teacher in you, bows to the wise wisdom teacher in me. We are our own gurus. This Om Namo is what we always chant at the beginning of a Kundalini class. We could chant it 3 times. But here is a whole song, and you can join in when you wish.
Oh.
Suspend your breath, hold your breath, and then breathe it back down through the shushumna, through the body's energy channel, through the chakras, out through the perineum into Mother Earth. Moving now into the third eye chakra. So the third eye chakra, your intuition, your wise woman. So you can place your thumbs, if you like, into the tops of your ball joint and make like an opening. If you wish, you can stay there, or you can bring your hands into prayer position with your thumbs on your thymus, opening up your immunity, or have them slightly out, whatever feels most comfortable. So this is where you're going to be looking up into your third eye. So you can keep your eyes closed to do that, looking into the light, the violet flame, or you can keep them slightly open. They may flicker a bit, but it just keeps you in that channel, pulling up the Mula Bandha, the Uddiyana Bandha still in your root locks. And then also, if you want to do a light Jalandha Bandha, which is just a light throat lock, not a full throat lock, if you want to be looking into your third eye. Meditation. Stop the 80,000 thoughts you have a day with a few minutes meditation, dropping in fully into your body. Do the best you can. Always. breath and then sigh it out. I'll bring it back down through the body, whatever feels good for you. Okay, now we're going to the higher crown, the higher consciousness in the crown. So this is where we place our crown on our head. So we can be in the highest expression of who we wish to be, the woman we deserve and desire to be. So creating a Venus mudra, Venus, the planet of love, pushing it out into the world. Then we move into the Jupiter mudra, expansion. We move our arms up into the expansion of our higher consciousness. So we're just going to hold this for a few moments. And today I'm just going to ask you if you would like to try it, maybe to pump your navel. So you are pumping. So you're breathing in, filling up your diaphragm in a balloon. And pumping from your navel. Let's do 1 minute like that before we go down into the savasana and the Reiki healing. Just give it a go. Just breathe normally, just keeping your arms up in the air is hard enough. Breath in and then sigh it out. Sweep your auric field. Feel that energy radiating in and around your body. Now come and lie down on your back. Place your feet on the floor. Slowly lift our back off the floor in the little bridge pose, just to get our backs off and then back down. Push your bottom towards your heels and then we'll get every vertebrae on the floor. Windscreen wiping your legs. Place your hands between your legs. I send you Reiki love, healing and light into your root chakra. Repeat the mantra in your mind. I let go of all fear from my body, mind, and spirit today. I let go of all fear from my body, mind, and spirit today. I let go of all fear from my body, mind, and spirit today. Deep breath in, sigh it out. Then moving to your sacral chakra, I send you Reiki love, healing, and light. Repeat the mantra, I let go of all shame and guilt from my body, mind, and spirit today. I let go of all shame and guilt from my body, mind, and spirit today. I let go of all the shame and guilt from my body, mind, and spirit today. Take a deep breath in. Sigh it out. Moving to your heart, moving to your solar plexus, I send you Reiki love, healing, and light. Repeat the mantra. I let go of all my limiting beliefs today. I let go of all my limiting beliefs today. I let go of all my limiting beliefs today. Take a deep breath in. Sigh it out. Moving into the heart. I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. I am enough, I am worthy, I am loved. Take a deep breath in. Moving to the throat chakra, I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra, I speak my truth with integrity today. I speak my truth with integrity today. I speak my truth with integrity today. Take a deep breath in. Fire down. Moving to your third eye, I send you Reiki love, healing and light. Repeat the mantra. I listen to my calling today. I listen to my calling today. I listen to my calling today outside of the 80,000 thoughts I have a day. Take a deep breath in. Sigh it out. Then stretch up. Jupiter Mudra, making a crown with your thumb and your finger. Palms facing the crown on your head, and then your hands behind your head, put your feet together, open your whole body up. I send you Reiki love, healing and light into your crown chakra, into the woman you deserve and desire to be, your fullest expression, your highest potential. I reach my highest potential today. I reach my highest potential today. I reach my highest potential today. Take a deep breath in. Further. Then bring your knees up to your chest. Give yourself a big hug. And then take each knee, rock from side to side. If you can, take your big toes and go, hi, happy baby, rock from side to side. And then you're going to just rock up to fetus. Place your hands on your body. Take a deep breath in. Sigh it out. And again, when you're ready, take a deep breath in and sigh it out. And one more time, take a deep breath in and sigh it out. Have a beautiful day, love and light.